水中浴。水中浴は水の中の翼のことだ。
The moth frog is one of the most interesting and most exciting sailing event nowadays. Hayama is well known as a sailing town, relatively flat water and not so strong wind, and every day you have the chance for falling. You can enjoy the Japanese food, which is really healthy and really nice. The people who is surrounding you is all welcome to you. And lastly, the weather is so nice, the best for falling. We want to see you all next year in Hayama.